darkest hours, I see you shining in the blackest nights on earth. I can see you glowing, rising love, shining now. I can see it. Some sorrow, it won't burn out. We'll face our fears.
Daniel, I said you can't go slow enough in these conditions. That's exactly what's happening.
So wet.
That onboard that we thought might have been the Axe Express guys, now they were just congratulating each other. I think it might have been Mario Farnbacher potentially had a little bump somewhere as well.
And now there's the accident scene. We'll show you what replay we have. The key car involved in the incident was the 007.
The 23 car just won the race there, Mario Farnbacher.
Right.
Look in the background there. James Davison has lost control of the Aston Martin as he hits the wall. There's a safety truck there, which I think was trying to come out onto the racetrack, thinking the race was over, to attend to the 58 car that still remains parked down there in the turn one area. So I'm not sure if that safety worker just peeked his nose out a little bit early, thinking everything was good to go. But